Fascinating places. I mean, for me, it's very exotic to meet people from central London because I've been living in China for almost 20 years. And so to meet someone from London or meet somebody from Paris, to meet somebody from Nottingham, to meet somebody from Ireland,